You have people that can tell a certain story, get an idea out there first, and they attract all of the venture capital money. They attract all of the attention. They attract all of the media. And it just fuels itself. There's a mimetic process that kicks off. And I think, you know, that the same is true in science as well. To give you an example, I recently read that there's kind of a real controversy right now in Alzheimer's research, because a couple of decades ago there was some well-funded studies that got a lot of press and attention that linked the cause of Alzheimer's to a particular protein in the brain. And right, it sort of directs what I call hot capital, right, to this one idea. And they can overlook all of the other things that are going on, all of the other research that's happening. And for years, sometimes even for decades, right, all the attention is focused on this one thing, which can cause, you know, funders and researchers to miss other things, right, because they're so focused on this one thing.